Doctors say the lockdown impacted their ability to sleep due to change in lifestyle. A recent study conducted by AIIMS revealed that 10% of people show symptoms of insomnia. People say the pandemic negatively affected their sleeping patterns.
Doctor told me I had insomnia because I was sleeping really less at first, and I thought it was due to the change in my schedule and the work from home. But for months, I was sleepless and I used to be very less active and was not able to eat properly.
A study by International Journal of Contemporary Medical Research shows 33% of Indian adults have insomnia. A study by WakeFit, a sleep solution company, stated nearly 67% of Indians are sleep deprived after work from home. Psychiatrists say the prolonged sleep deprivation eventually leads to insomnia and depression.
What is happening now is called post-traumatic stress disorder. Basically, anyone who gets a distress gets stress, so obviously they get sleep disturbance.
One of the recommendations made for national sleep policy is to design a work schedule to allow more time to sleep. Experts say little change in lifestyle will help to get a better sleep.
So set up a time for yourself to go off to bed and to wake up in the morning. Right, try and reduce your screen time. And one should try and reserve his or her bed for sleep only.
Experts also recommend little physical activity will also help to reduce the symptom of sleep distress. This is Kanishka Kohli for CityCast.